Yes, this is the Antowe, that's the Jombo area. We are on our way to an outreach as we are on the verge of impacting our communities with the gospel, trying to win souls, witnessing Christ to the lost souls. So we are so thankful for the wonderful day. This is afternoon, and we thank God for His love and grace. We are so privileged today that we will have time to share the gospel of Christ. It's so amazing, it's so wonderful, it's so awesome to have this great opportunity of sharing the gospel, the good news of our Lord Jesus Christ. And we are believing for a big harvest. Awesome we need. Yeah, we thank God. We are here at the Esther Kantefa. Is a lady. Oh, we are witnessing the love and the goodness of our Lord Jesus Christ, encouraging her to recommit, rededicate her life to Jesus Christ. We are so thankful and we are so grateful. We are at the house of Mrs. Elizabeth. This lady is so passionate. Has got that desire to be ministered to, so we are witnessing Christ to her life, and the team is praying for her. Again, thank you.
Can you put lunch, ma'am?
Yes, but one eye is blind, she could not see, so we're believing God to open her blind eye. Ministering healing, the lady has got a problem with one eye not see. So we are believing and trusting God for the healing in Jesus' name. Meeting this man has got a problem with a back pain, so we are ministering healing, believing God, and also this man seems to be a changed, so we are trusting Lord that brings healing and complete or recovery. Yes.
Mungu ndisatira bemberweni yasiko mone ambuye chifukwa cha mtumiki wanu ndikupanga chisankho chokuzolandirani khala mpulumutsi wanga komanso mbuye wanga dzina la Yesu kuyambira lero mperekanso moyo wanga kwa inu Yesu Kristu ndinu thandizo langa lopezekeratu. Amen.
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 Yeah, meeting Stephen Jiwa. This man has made his life, has committed his life to Jesus Christ, receiving Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior. We are so thankful. We are so Lord, Father, blessed for this divine connection. Thank you, Jesus, for your goodness. In Jesus' name. Amen. Meeting this man, Mr. Book, witnessing him, encouraging him in the Lord. We are so thankful for his commitment, rededicating his life. Jesus, thank you, Father, for your love and for your goodness.